victory ceremony for the women's team sprint. In the team sprint for women. Yantriya Chanipon, Razi and Chanipon Bhatia rather. Receiving their bronze medals. Slipping it over their own necks. From former Prime Minister of Malaysia, Abdullah Ahmed Badawi. Indonesia battled hard. There was very little in it in the race for gold. Krismanto Dwi Putri and Santra Tri Kusuma. Found themselves in very good position after the first lap, but they just couldn't hold on. Far too strong. And the Malaysians, Kusuma, just missing out. And posting a quick enough 35-2-11. The Scots from the former Malaysian Prime Minister. Proud moment for the gold medalists to do it in front of their home fans. It's a Malaysian tactic, this is. Doing a little bit of high jump of their own. They spring up onto the top tier of this podium. Oh. An opportunity to place the medal around her own teammate's neck. But Mustafa clearly has a sense of humour about the situation. Karina Shawati Adnan and Fatia Mustafa, gold medalists in the women's team sprint for Malaysia. And now for the national anthem of Malaysia. Team cycling gold for Malaysia. Well, they call up the bronze and silver medalists to join them on the top tier as they pose and photograph 1, 2 and 3. Thailand with the bronze, Indonesia with the silver. A fantastic run from Adnan and Mustafa. See them claim gold 34.671 in the women's team sprint.